So on my last couple of Tim Minchin reaction videos, people have given me so many suggestions for different content and work that he's produced before. So I'm really excited, as always, to just work my way through all of these suggestions. Today is going to be one called Lullaby. And a lot of people told me that this is a bit different because it's a song about one of his children. I'm interested in this one specifically because I have a young child. My son is 3. We have another baby coming in January. So I'm just looking to see how this resonates with me. A lot of Tim's work resonates very closely. His opinions in religion and different matters have felt very close to me, and that's why I like him so much. So I'm really interested to see another side of him, which is more about his family and his children, and see if I have similar thoughts as him. Playing
sleep,
the piano again.
Little baby, sleep now, my love. The Milky Way is shining high up above. When you grow up, you will learn all that stuff. But for now, close your eyes. Close your eyes. Sleep.
So just want to say, yeah, he's got, like, in this performance, got the kind of light orchestra here as well, playing the piano. So this is actually a bit different to the other performances. But you hear his voice sounds great and his piano playing great as always.
Little baby, try not to squawk. Tomorrow and tomorrow you'll learn how to walk, to love and laugh, to make toast and talk. But for now, Betty buys.
Yeah, and people were telling me that some of his content's a bit more serious, so I don't know if this is one of them, but it sounds like, yeah, it's a lullaby he's singing to his child, and it sounds like the words are very beautiful and meaningful so far. It's really cute, man, what he's actually singing to his child, really nice.
Your blankets hand-knitted with pure angora wool. Your nappy is dry and your tummy is full of enough antihistamine to chill out a bull. Yet still all this gringing.
Wow. He didn't even change the way he delivered it. It was so, like I said before, very deadpan. So it took me a second there to actually think about what he actually said, because he's singing so beautifully and he was singing such, like, meaningful content about kind of just how much he wants to, like, teach his child to start with. And he's like, the child is full. He's like, as if you think he's going to say full of food and just happy and content, full of antihistamines.
What
can knock out a bull.
Could you want for? I just cannot guess. You constantly complain to me. You should feel blessed. There are children in Africa starving to death, and you don't hear them whinging.
No way, man. This song is taking a complete 180 turn from what I was expecting there after the first couple of lines, man. This is, and tell me if when you were growing up, if your parents said the same thing to you about children in Africa. That's what my parents said. You're like finishing your dinner, you want to leave something like, there's children in Africa starving. And it's quite good that he's actually brought that into the song, man.
What more can I do to put a stop to this mind-numbing noise you are making? Where is the line between patting and hitting? When is rocking, and when is it shaking?
Shit! Oh my god, man. Yeah, this song has just went not the way I thought it was going, man. As I said there, now talking about abuse, man. But I guess all parents have went through times of stress with children, where things have, like, went through your mind, man. Like, it's, parenting is very difficult. Let's hear it.
And between patting and hitting, when is rocking, and when is it shaking?
Oh my god.
I don't know what else I can do to to try and hush you. My heart says I love you, but my brain's thinking fuck you. I'm hoping a child trafficker will abduct you. At least then I'll get a few hours in bed.
Fucking hell, man. A child trafficker will abduct you just to get some sleep. That is graphic.
And I've cooed, and I've even tried to sing, oh bloody, oh blada, in the exact voice of Ringo. Now all I have left is to hope that a dingo will sneak in and rip off your fat bitching head.
Oh my god, man, this is insane stuff, man. Like, but I mean, he's talking about true things, man. There's parents go through some shit, man. It's like you can be put under like high stress, man. Every verse in this just has some like excellent graphic writing, man. And there's so many parents out there that are like, parents the best, it's amazing. It's always the positive things they talk about. They don't talk about the realities that you don't sleep, you hear noise all day, you hear crying over nothing. They don't really show the difficulties in how the people really feel. He's showing it. Maybe not the child trafficking and getting avian flu, but I guess that's an extreme example. Love the music as well, very hectic. Maybe like shows how parenting can be.
That's it. Close your eyes. Shh, not a sound. I can barely see your tiny belly moving up and down. One thing they don't mention in the parenting book, your love for them grows the closer to dead they look.
Oh my god, what, man. At least someone's saying it. That was unexpected. Okay, man. That's kind of thrown me a little bit. I didn't know what to expect. I actually thought that was going to be one of his more serious songs that people had recommended and told me about. I mean, it was serious in a way that the things he's saying, man, a lot of parents are going to have to admit that things like that have probably went through their mind. Maybe not as graphic, but it's one thing that a lot of parents don't really talk about that much is the difficulties of parenting. So although he's like not exactly focused too much on the actual parenting, it's like just his feelings of being a parent. It's good that someone's actually saying things like this and doing it in this comedic way as he always does, and great piano, love the little orchestra there as well. But great, very unexpected. Tell me what you think about that, and tell me what you think about being a parent if you are a parent. Thanks.